Hey, I want to show you how to find the source citation in Galileo and how to copy and paste it into your Word document. So I have a article here that I would like to cite in my paper. So I'm going to click on this title, and right over here in the right side you see cite. If you'll click cite, and because we're English, we're using MLA format, so scroll down to MLA. And you need to select just the author's name all the way to the period, the last period. Press Control C. Open your Word document. Now, of course, if this were you're submitting for a grade, you would have a heading and everything. But I'm just going to go ahead and press Control C. And you're going to click on or select that article information. And let's go ahead and erase formatting because I saw that weird gray in the background. And then I'm going to change it to Times New Roman, 12-point font, paragraph, special, hanging, and spacing. I'm going to say zero before, I need zero after, I need double space. Click OK. And that's how you copy and paste a source citation from Galileo into your Word document.